Okay, what's up? I'm gonna be talking about why I steal signs. So, I get this question a lot. It's probably my number one asked question, right? So, basically why I steal signs is, so it started off as like a collection, right? And I would just collect them and I didn't put them up on my room. I started out with stealing license plates and I would just collect them and I'd put them like right on my desk right here. And then I was like, I should start putting them up on my wall. So I did, and then I started to collect more like these types of signs that are not license plates, and I put them up on my wall, and it got to the point where it was like, there's not enough, you know, because I needed to cover my full, like, whole wall, just not like one side of it or whatever, so it looked cool, you know. So I did, and like, as you can tell, all four sides, you can't really see it, so all four sides of my walls are just full with signs, right? And so why I do it is because it's just like, it's really just a hobby. It's something I enjoy doing. But people ask why I steal them and not buy them. See, if I were to buy all these signs, do you know how expensive that would be? So I just like, you know, I get the easy way. But yeah, I don't really buy any of my signs at all. The only signs that like I don't buy are the signs that people send to me, which is like this one right here. And then a couple others on my room, which are just license plates, like this one right here. Yeah, but I do take a lot of the signs because that's just too expensive to buy all of them. And I'm not trying to spend a lot of money on signs. So I just really think that my signs are cool room decor. Is it decor or decor? I don't know. But anyways, it's just a hobby and I enjoy doing it. All right, thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to leave them in the comments and I'll make a video about it. I'm going to be making so many videos, so make sure to subscribe and also like this video so I know that you like what I'm posting. All right, bye.